The following contest, scheduled for one fall, is the Fresh Face Four-Way Challenge.
Ready now for the Fresh Face Four-Way Challenge. Kyle Brad, Logan X, Joey Adams, Zack Burton. The first match for each of them here in TIW. Granted, a couple of them were in the TIW Rumble.
Because Logan X and Joey Adams were in that Rumble before.
That's correct. This is their first, I guess, non-Rumble match, if you want to call it that. Fatal Four-Way here. Their place on the TIW roster. Talent continues to run at the TIW. A couple of big reversals. Logan X and Joey Adams got the bad side of that collision, and both body slammed. Zack Burton, the orange and black. Kyle Brad here with the kind of psychedelic pants and the hair. Call him Kyle is good.
You did. I don't approve of that.
Other people follow that too.
Other people are idiots as well.
I mean, his hair game is 1,000 times better than mine, so who am I?
That is your problem, not mine.
It's about 100 times better than yours.
That is a lie. Do you ever comb my hair?
Try not to.
It feels fantastic.
Over. Kyle. blocked. Flips off Bradley. Reverse, and Burton gets the better of that. Has a bit of a weight advantage.
Burton's a big boy, but he can move in there.
He's got almost 100 pounds on his side. One would think the athleticism advantage showing off with that drop kick. And Joey Adams here, the anti-hero on the near side.
From Traumaville, New Jersey.
Now, Brad, what's going on? Oh, I thought he was going to go over there towards Logan Max. He was looking to come in the 2 minute here on the near side, but his legs were grabbed by Logan X.
Come on, fat boy!
Oh, in a second, inside the ring right now with Joey Adams and Zack Burton. That's a very large bat.
Yeah, but if you listen to Joey Adams, Zack Burton, it's better.
You want to put it that way. Cover two! Logan X is really getting there to bring it up. I don't think he did. It was just kick out by Zack Burton. Now Logan X going for his own kickball. You know Joey Adams is let that happen. Standing right there and now with two of these men. These two saw each other at the DIW Rumble. So it's not their first time meeting each other.
This is the first time in the ring. I'd want to say singles competition, but that's not correct. The fatal four-way one-on-one where a pinfall victory.
Yeah.
Nice catch-up.
Yeah, up on the shoulders.
Probably just beat off that.
Yeah, what a shot. Not Zack Burton. Touch it back. Oh, Logan X catches him. A heck of a job lifting all 287 pounds of Zack Burton off and driving him into the back. Kyle Bradlow back up. Rolls up Logan X from behind, too.
Oh boy, kick out.
Kyle Bradlow came away with that one. Logan X makes a big forward from pinfall. Joey Adams back off. Oh my gosh. Swing both these men. On display.
This match has been non-stop action since the bell rang.
It continues. What a chop. Twice now from Burton.
Big boot.
He's got the orange and black. His last name is Burton. Got the Halloween theme going. Not trick or treats for Joey Adams right now, too. Joey Adams gets the kick out.
Joey Adams going into the ropes.
All of a sudden, he gets that. Underneath. Burton fell very off the floor there. Kyle's back up. Kyle, oh my gosh. Speaking of awkward landings.
I got a feeling Kyle's going to fly.
We wanted to do this earlier. Now he's got an extra target there on the outside. He'll be stopped from inside the ring. What's Kyle Brad got in store here? Through the ropes and takes out all three men. And the crowd loves it here in the TIW arena.
I'm indifferent to it.
Pretty good.
You are easy.
Logan X back in, hometown boy. The pinfall two, and Logan's able to kick out, of course. Logan, we talked about it a little bit last month. Had left the area for 2 months, I should say. Oh! Yeah, stopping the momentum of Kyle Brad. Zack Burton's got him up, lifts him up with ease.
Oh, TKO.
Kyle Brad almost bounced out of the ring from the force of that.
Double underhook DDT
by Logan X. Has to actually continue in this match. This is the future of TIW. I'm perfectly content.
The future's looking okay.
Prospects will tell you there's the future. Double underhook DDT again. Oh, Kyle Brad with the block. Clothesline. Oh my gosh. Connects all of that super kick into the pinfall too. And he gets the victory. Kyle Brad is the winner.
The winner of the match, Kyle Brad.
That was about as fast an action as I've seen here. I tell you, that match was incredible. Honestly, strong all four of these men.
All power that did look incredible.
Zack Burton and Joey Adams both showing off Strower power. Logan X with the ability too, but Kyle Brad's right place, right time for that pinfall to win.
And fortunately, Logan X is a hometown boy, so he has a dentist on call for the tooth that got knocked out of his mouth with that kick.
It's feeling good. Hill is right down the road, and yeah, if he needs some dental work,